You were early. So this isn't the movie. This is an actual stage play.
It's a stage performance. You know, I've only seen a preview of it, but it, I mean, it looks endearing. It looks, I mean, it looks wonderful. And of course, Angela Lansbury and Jim Jones are, you know, fabulous actors. But of course, they can carry it. And I mean, really simply said, you know, the scenes that I saw were sort of four chairs to mimic a car. And, you know, it looks really brilliant.
Well, those are two great actors. Really know their stuff. In 1977, I was just a little kid. That's my story, and I'm sticking to it. When the lights went out, I was living in Toronto then with my family, of course. When the lights went out, it soon became obvious that this was going to take a while. New York was the center of the universe, and perhaps still is, and it plunged millions of people into darkness, that blackout, and it lasted for quite a while. And now, it's a blackout American experience.
Yeah, this is a new American experience. It'll be Tuesday early this month. But yeah, look at what happened when the lights went out in New York City. But it looks really, really fascinating. You know, I fortunately did not live through it. But, you know, I sort of look at all of the worst things that happened, but some of the great things that came out of it as well.
Tell me about another thing that I'm looking forward to on Mountain Lake PBS this month called The Bomb.
Yeah, this is a really cool program. I saw a good preview of this at a conference I was at earlier this year. But the plot is, of course, about the making of a nuclear bomb. But the cool part about it is that they just got access to digitize a bunch of footage that was just declassified, so it's all new footage. It's like sort of strangely beautiful and frightening, and it looks at how the bomb was developed and how it continues to affect us today.
That's simply called The Bomb. Jennifer, one of the shows I'm really looking forward to seeing on my new TV set is The Great Barrier Reef. One day...